Hi, I'm Arush, the product manager for Deep Research. It's a new feature in Gemini that can iteratively browse the web and analyze a whole bunch of sources on your behalf. We think it's a really cool feature that can help speed up how you approach your in-depth research projects. So let's say I'm trying to learn more about the long-term effects of remote work on urban development. This is a pretty complex topic that requires analyzing a variety of different perspectives. When I bring this query to Deep Research, its first step is that it's actually going to go ahead and put together a research plan for how it's going to try and answer this question. So as you can see, it's going to do things like try and find research papers and articles on the impact of remote work, studies on the long-term effects. It's going to try and look at case studies for cities that have experienced significant changes, and even look into expert opinions and predictions on the future of urban development. At any point, you can actually hit Edit Plan and give Gemini feedback if you want to steer it in a certain direction. Maybe there are steps you don't care about or additional things you want it to look into. But for now, let's go ahead and hit Start Research. Gemini is going to begin browsing the web and pulling together information based on that research plan that it showed you. As it browses, it's going to actually reason over what it finds in order to determine what to search for next. In the UI, we'll show you the sites that it's reading at that point, as well as a count for how many sites it's read in total. As you can see, this is a pretty diverse list of sources, and a lot of it is actually stuff that I may not have been able to find on my own. And I don't know about you, but reading this much stuff would have certainly taken me hours. So as you can see, Gemini's put together this pretty comprehensive report on things like the impact to urban populations, changes in housing and commercial real estate, and it's even pulled together case studies for cities that have been affected by remote work. Gemini has actually included sources throughout this report that make it really easy for you to dive deeper into the underlying material that was used to inform this report. We're really excited for how people might use this to save them time and get up to speed fast on new topics. Go to the model dropdown and select Gemini with Deep Research to start exploring.